I've come down to the river for the first time in 5 weeks to see what's happening with the bridge. Here there used to be a little brick shack where the ferryman, Jorge, used to live. But he proved to be unreliable, so his job was taken over by a couple, Barka and Zvonko Lukatic. This bridge was opened in 1974, and to commemorate the 40th anniversary, I managed to gather up a lot of old photographs showing the opening, and all of these I mounted along the railings. The real reason why I've come down today is because of this. They're finally building a new bridge, a more substantial one. Let's go and have a closer look. This metal structure is a floating pontoon from where the pile driver works. They're sinking piles down to a depth of about 10 meters. Here is the metal structure for the piles. And here's another view of the pile driver. So this is the state of progress so far on the 5th of May 2020. I'll come back tonight once the workers have gone home and wander around a bit. The pontoon bridge is only for pedestrian access at the moment, but you can see here where they're sinking the piles, and judging by all the steelwork here, they're going to be sinking quite a few. Here we have the pile driver. Here you can see other structures where they must have sunk piles. And these are the drills which they've been using to dig down into the river base.